by Pamela Hamilton, and the bike Dave Ingraham. Completing the field is number 7, Ronnie Overlook. Owned by Linton Curry and being paraded by Greg Analoro, will be driven by Mark Mosier. This field now all the way in its first. Score your 5-minute call in the evening third race. Win plays Show, Quinella, and Exacta Wagering. No trifecta wagering. Win plays Show, Quinella, and Exacta Wagering only. At the head of the lane, they swing into the stretch. 6 across there behind the gate, and here they come. So they go there away and trotting. First out is Super Dawn, Bethany B. Lady, Easter Cargo. Mush Nugget was off stride behind the gate. 3 across, they trot into the first turn. Super Dawn now comes to the lead. Bethany B. Lady along to be second. Easter Cargo has been shuffled back to third. After that is Ronnie Overlook. He dropped in fourth. A gap of 2 lengths, Exorbitant Away tardily in fifth. And trailing sixth is Mush Nugget. Opening quarter, 30-2. Trotters step on to the paddock turn. Super Dawn, the 12-year-old first-time starter. He's there by a length and a half, with Bethany B. Lady right there in the pocket second. Field groups in bunches of 2, a gap of 3 to Easter Cargo in third. After that is Ronnie Overlook, then Exorbitant, and Mush Nugget is underway from last place. Now he goes back on the run, and they straighten out in front of the grandstand. Super Dawn is trotting comfortably up front, out a length and a half on Bethany B. Lady. Half mile completed, 102-2. Second fraction, 32 flat. Super Dawn is playing Catch Me If You Can, driving for 5/8. 2 lengths back in second is Bethany B. Lady. A 2.5 length gap to Easter Cargo in third. Ronnie Overlook off the rail. An Exorbitant tips 3 wide. They head for 3 parts, and Super Dawn now sprints away. He's 3.5 lengths better than Bethany B. Lady. 3 across, they battle for third place. 3 quarters, 134-2. Third fraction, 32 flat. Leafage going for the driving double already on the card. He's now out 7 lengths aboard Super Dawn. Well back in second is Bethany B. Lady. Another 7 to Easter Cargo in third. Homeward bound they come. It's all Super Dawn. He put the field away long ago. Bethany B. Lady will try to hold second, but this one belongs to Super Dawn easily. Race number 5, Super Dawn. He's a 12-year-old bay gelded son of Super Bowl out of Vanita Hanover. She's by Dancer Hanover. Super Dawn, owned and trained by James Spear Jr., driven to his first lifetime victory in his first lifetime start at age 12 by the meet's leading driver, Lee Fitch. Time of the mile, 206-1. Final quarter, 31-4. It's now official and becomes a brand new lifetime mark for the race winner, number 5, Super Dawn. And Lee Fitch becomes the first Downs driver to reach double figures on the current season. He's now up to 10 wins at Scarborough in 1987.
Lloyd Johnson, dial 350, please. Lloyd Johnson, dial 350.